Oh wait, there's just a fog wall here. Who's this? Am I Millennia already? Tree. Big tree. Massive tree. Hello, anyone in here? Oh, ho, no. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I found Millennia. She's sitting on a tree. Oh, her arm and her helmet. Too long.
My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return.
His return, Radagon? Why do I have to fight you, Millennia? Why don't you just, like, put down the weapon and we can just talk?
Heed my words.
Okay, fine. Guess we're fighting.
I am Millennia, Blade of Mikala.
Okay.
And I have never known defeat.
That's gonna change. Okay, you can't. You shouldn't be cocky like that. Okay, okay. We're just immediately fighting. Okay, that's fine. Does she heal every time she hits you? I think she is. There's no way. Is she actually healing? I am Millennia, Blade of Mikala. Oh my god, she is healing. Look at that! All that damage I did to her is fucking gone! You're kidding me. Well, just... Is this don't get hit the game? Like, don't get hit the battle? So hard to hit her. Holy fuck. And then she just hits you and loses, and just all that damage you did to her just negates. I'm gonna beat this. Oh, I see. She's got smart AI though. Oh, here we go. Frostbite. Good damage. Good damage. Oh, dumbass. Okay, so no trading with her, I see. Oh, you tried that. I gotta be extremely careful with this fight. But we also gotta do the funny. We have to. It's just protocol. Oh my god, the slow. Fucking damn it! Oh, okay. The fact that she says something every time you die as well. Am I gonna hear that constantly? I am Millennia, Blade of Mikala. And I'm dead. Blade of Mikala. I am Millennia, Blade of Mikala. This is gonna be extremely fun. Extremely fun! I've come to realize that you smack once. And then you just back away. And you gotta know when to smack again. You run away as soon as you smack as well, because she does a little. Okay, relax. I didn't know which attack it was! Come on! Oh, I got halfway that time. I got halfway. That's good progress. Very good progress. Within like the fifth attempt, I think. I wanna try the rat seat. Cause one thing I don't really want to try the rats is, what if she heals off of them? I feel like that would suck. Either way, we're here. Use the flask, I said. Get them, rats. They're missing. Get them. Come on. I have a feeling she can one-shot the rats. Okay, do damage. She heals off of the fucking rats. Well, so much for that. But heal. It's close. It's very close. Come on. That was bad. She didn't hit me there, though. Gotta heal. One more time. Hit! It's not over. There's a phase two? There's no way there's a fucking phase two. Please tell me this is just like a cutscene saying, you beat her. No fucking way. There's no fucking way there's a phase two. You're kidding me. No. No, no, no. 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 I don't want there to be a phase two. No! You're fucking kidding me. You're kidding. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, no. Oh, no, titty's showing. Nice. And she's got cool-ass wings. I'm fucked. When she says rot, please tell me she doesn't inflict scarlet rot now. Oh, for fuck. Oh, my goddess of rot. Ah! Okay. Okay. And she does inflict scarlet rot. Okay. Even better. I can't even get in there, can I? Yeah, now I can. Okay. Please tell me she doesn't heal still. Oh, fuck. Yep. I don't think she heals in phase two, at least. Okay. That doesn't... Oh, it does, like, a lot of damage, though. Basically kills me. Oh, for fuck's sake. How did that hit me? Fuck's sake. Oh, Graham, fuck. Yep. 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 There's one thing I hate about that boss. This boss is that fucking attack. Literally, like, impossible to dodge. Fuck! I was doing so well that time.
You wanna see me do it again?
I fucking hate this fucking boss. Just that one fucking attack. Son of a fucking bitch. fuck's sake, I was in my roll animation. How the fuck did I get hit? There's no way that my fuck you. How the fuck did that get me? Okay. Fucking fuck.
Come here, you!
There's no fucking way to hit. That kills me in one hit. Oh. What the fuck?! Fucking hate this shit. That is so fucking stupid. I did that so fucking well and then... Bruh, come on! I didn't even get to the fucking second phase, and I basically used all my flask. Holy shit. Enough of that shit, let's go. Phase 2. I don't know what's happening. What is that?! Oh, well there goes phase 2. An hour 23 in the recording and... I got to phase 2. And then I immediately died upon going to phase 2. God damn it. Okay. I got close that time. I'm getting better. I'm understanding the boss fight a little bit more the more I fight it. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, cool. Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Ah, fuck's sake. Okay, so in the second phase, she is way more aggressive. God damn it. How the fuck did I not hit her? You're kidding! Okay, we're looking good. Fuck out of there, okay. I gotta know what exactly I'm up against. Okay, I'm parrying now. I don't know what that is. Ow. Little bit of damage, little bit of damage. That was a little bit of damage. That's fine. Please. Oh my god, I did it! Oh, I did it! Oh! Oh my god! Did I really beat it? Holy sh- I did it! Oh my god. Finally! Oh my gosh! Okay. Okay, I did it. I beat Melania. It took me, the recording says 2 hours and 9 minutes to beat this bitch. And most of this recording is just me, like, being silent and concentrating on the fight, man. And only now have I really started to talk. You're kidding me. Oh. That was a fight and a half. God damn it. I think one thing that I didn't expect to beat it this early, to be honest. I feel like it was going to take a lot longer than it should have, to be honest. Like, the recording's at 2 hours and 10 minutes. I thought it'd take me, like, a day or something of, like... And I'll have to, like... I was thinking of deleting some of this footage, to be honest. I haven't deleted any footage of me fighting Melania. So, this 2 hours right here... Because when I fought, like, Sister Freed or a different boss, I had, like, footage of, like... I want to say 3 hours of me fighting Sister Freed, and I deleted it because, you know, all of it is just failing anyway. But then I did another video, and I beat it. And that other video I had to delete. But this one is just one video. I didn't have to delete anything. Dude, I only got to, like, the second phase a couple times. I got it... I got it, like, 3 times or 4. In the fourth attempt, I beat him. So... From what I've beaten, from beating Melania, I can tell you that the first phase is like tense because you're trying to fight him while also dodging the attacks. That's the same for the second phase. Although the second phase, there's a lot, I guess, more open windows to hit him. And I guess I abused that. Not to mention, also, in the second phase, I noticed that she is very aggressive compared to the first phase. Where, in the first phase, she's kind of lenient, where it's like, if you attack, she'll dodge, and then she'll come at you. She won't come at you straight on, unless you get close to her. But in the second phase, it's like, she'll just come at you. It's like, there is no escape. Oh my god! I still can't believe I'm so happy. Today, for me, has been a shit show, and it's just like, even though it's like 9:13 right now, this end of the day is at least, I'm happy, man. Like, find it funny as well, as I'm like shouting, I'm like, oh my god, I beat him. I just hear one of my parents like, shut up. Like, no one cares. Man, have you been Melania? No, you haven't. Oh, there's just a flower here now. Can I... Does this break? Oh. I did it. I beat Melania. Now I can finally move on to something else. Okay, we'll get rid of that. Is there anything to progress from here? This way? Is there anything you know here? I don't think there is. You beat the boss. You have this open arena. It goes nowhere. And you have, like, you know, another little grace just to, I don't know, just to rest up, I suppose. A pleasant sight to behold. I don't think there's nowhere to go from here. It's just the arena and that's it. No other words. I will say, I talked to one of my friends a while ago, and he mentioned how he did not like Melania whatsoever. He thought she was a bullshit boss, and the healing was just, so stupid. And to be honest, I partly agree with it. But then again, the fight itself is more like a... Because most bosses in Dark Souls and Elden Ring, whatever, you can trade easily. Like, you'll take some damage, and they will take some damage. And most of that time, because they take that damage, it's not like what you were dealt doesn't matter. But in Melania, if you were dealt damage, it heals Melania. And if you hit her, the trades don't work, because they cancel out, and they go back to the way they were. Because if you would have hit her, and she hits you back, she regains all the health that she basically did to her. And Melania is just, I guess, a test of, like, trying to find open spots where you can't get hit also. And yeah, I think that's the best way to describe it. It's a fight where you cannot trade whatsoever. You have to be on your toes at all time, make sure that your hits count. Like, there's no other way to put it. And to be honest, I kind of like it just from that factor. Sure, it's probably one of the hardest bosses I've ever faced in the Souls game before, but it makes up for the fact that it's very unique in its concept, and it's smart, because they don't want you to cheat and trade. And trading in Dark Souls is just like, you just constantly do it, man. You don't realize it half of the time, but the bosses you fight, you'll be dealing damage to them, and you'll be also taking damage. It doesn't really matter. And you're kind of, like, taking that, not very seriously. But here you have to, because, she heals. I will say, I am kind of disappointed with the second phase, though. I feel like the second phase, maybe because of the fact that I kind of beat her quickly and it was over, kind of made it so the second phase was a bit underwhelming. But also, a lot of the time, I think I noticed as well, like, when I did that winning, the win right there, Melania's second phase kind of was like, he was still attacking me, but it was a lot of the easier attacks I noticed. Whereas the other times, I feel like it's because I was I held back and I was staying behind, trying to figure out how to dodge her attacks, that she started pulling up the big ones. Like, I don't even think once in the last attempt where she did, like, the swing attack she always does, which goes, and it's like you barely have time to dodge it. And if you get caught by it, you're basically fucked. Unless you dodge out of it real quick, and you have the health to tank, I guess. But she didn't do it at all. I have no other things to say, man. Except I beat Melania. I did it. I did it. I don't even think I got a remembrance of her. Oh wait, no shit, there it is, the Rock Goddess. I did it.